수술해야 돼.
한 번을 내리면 돼.
그러니까 좀 너무 올린 거 아닌가? Got the long face.
Got the long groove. Got the long groove. 어?
뭐야? What up? How you doing? Good morning. Got up real early today, man. I got up at 7 a.m. That is not normal for me. That is not normal. I usually get up at like noon, but duty calls. You dig? Duty calls, interviews all day. Then I have a session with my 동생 producer. Shout out to Sean. Go link up with Sean today. Bang out another record. That's all like, that's what we do. That's what we do best. How's everybody doing today? Yo, shout out to Jet Too Legit. Everybody go follow my man Jet Too Legit. Number one physical trainer in Korea. If you happen to be in Korea and you need to get fit, you need to holler at Jet Too Legit. 우리 한국에 있는 분들 운동 좀 하고 싶으면 개인 트레이너 필요하시면요. Jet Too Legit 여기 지금 인스타그램에 우리 지금 라이브 방송에 있어요. 이분한테 꼭 연락해야 됩니다. 대한민국에서 제일 잘하는 트레이너 Jet Too Legit. Okay? Holla. I'll see you later, brother. I'll probably be done mid-afternoon. Stop at a crib. And I'm gonna go to the studio. These are the love you. Huh? In the studio, let the mic carry on the key. Go believe your phone. On the manga, take a get the joke and give it up. Take a watch your microphone. Hit the Google man, it up. I pause and don't you want to mind. I gotta do your mind. Take a bit of tech and catch you. Yeah, my hands. She can't be never got a chat. I can't get a bit of some again. Lower than duty. Chat tackle drive. My hand on your thighs. Some she handed it now. Town beat the coast and every cheat the way that you go. Let the mic carry on. What's good? What's everybody up to today? Inspired by your curves, you're gonna be writing in cursive. Let the beat drop, cause all I can do is picture you twerking. Let me drop it low, low like the 808. Shake it with the shakers, keep it on the loop. Let the music take us, your jetty DJs. China, what up, China? What's poppin', China? I'm back on Weibo, so I've been updating my Weibo. Avoiding homework. Don't be me, man. Don't become a me. Man, come to America. A matter of fact, I'll be going to America quite some often soon. I got some shows lined up there. So I'll be going to America. Can't wait. I love America. Indonesia was popping. I'll be stopping by Bali next week. I'm going to Bali. I'm going to Bali to work, but then I'm also going there to like rejuvenate my body because my body is like done right now, and I also need a tan, and I don't like tanning machines, so I'm going to Bali to get tan like from the real sun. So I'm gonna go there to get a tan. I'm gonna go fishing there. I don't know if you guys know, but I'm a fisherman. There's two good things I'm good at. One is rap and making music. Number two is fishing. I've fished all my life. I fished every day in New York. Shout outs to all the fishermen. Shout outs to Mike or Die. I know he's a heavy fisher. sing it to me, la-la. Just a little bit of heartbeat. La-la-la-la-la. The new Genesis G80. That looks pretty aight. That looks aight. The Genesis G80. I ain't trying to get no Korean car. I mean, that's last resort shit. You know what I'm saying? Last resort, I get a Korean car, but I ain't trying to get a Korean car. Yeah, slip it to your pants. I'ma make it. I'm good with a grip. Ballerina. All my bad bitches. Call the shot. You should listen to Rich Brian. I do listen to Rich Brian. He's kind of funny. Rich Brian funny. If anything, he on the funny tip. He a comedian. You know what I'm saying? But at the same time, I like Rich Brian because he really don't give a crap. He don't give a crap about nothing, it feels like. And that's what I like about him. You just be yourself. I think, yo, let me say something. Hip-hop, the number one law, the number one rule in hip-hop is do not be somebody else you're not. You have to be yourself. So when I see Rich Brian and he just, like, just does his own thing, I kind of like it. Oh, my gosh, I totally forgot about this. Kimbap. We got some kimbap for breakfast. Do you guys know what kimbap is? Getting the 100 grams of chop sheet. So but it's raining with thunder and lightning. I'm raining again in the seats and I'm slinging the finish and moving the back and inside when I groove to the cadence. The loose and be patient. Yo, I can't open this thing. For the cherry, I'm whipping, yeah. Can't open this damn kimbap roll, darn it. Breakfast. Oh, okay. We got some rolls. Now, let me tell you about these rolls. These rolls, well, this one, I got the tuna. I think, 이거 뭐야? Okay. So this roll has everything I need. It got carrots, egg, some radish, little bit of fish, and like nuts. Pretty good. It gets the job done. Probably gonna get hungry in like an hour. But this will hold me down. This has everything you need. And it got rice for carbs. And then it is wrapped with seaweed on the outside. You know seaweed is very good for you, right? Very good for you. Seaweed. Do I know CL? I mean, I know her, but I don't know her. What is she doing? What is CL possibly doing right now? I mean, she's been in the States. I don't know what she's doing. I mean, I see them like attending fashion shows and all of that, but where's the music at? Where's the music? Hello? She probably eating kimbap too. Word up. Where she at? All these people saying they in the States, but I ain't hearing a peep out of nobody. I mean, I wish I could hear new music from them, you know what I mean? But I don't know. I honestly do not know what's going on. So, you asking the wrong person. Oh yeah, shout out to Jin and Ju. So check this out. I told you about the number one physical trainer in Korea is Jetsu Legit. Now, my other trainer who's in America, who's currently residing in Maryland, VA area. His username is Jin and Juice, Jin 2 Juice. He's in this room as well. He trains me when I'm in the States. So if you guys happen to be around the East Coast, VA, Maryland area, and you need some private training, and you really need some legit, legit official training, you need to holler at Jin. Okay, he's in this room too. So holler at Jetsu Legit if you happen to be in Korea or Asia. Holler at Jin if you happen to be in America. Yeah, I'm putting y'all on blast, my G. But they're really good. So I'm just letting you guys know, if you happen to need training, you guys need to contact those guys. Who's driving? My manager. Hi, Haru. And my stylist is over there, Hannah. What up? Would I collab with Dean? Yeah, I would. I think Dean's cool. Jin or Jin? Which Jin? I'm confused. Y'all, man, Westbrook is no joke right now. This guy is not human. My man triple doubling like it's a normal day. Insane. So what's next for Flo? Well, my album's coming out, yay! I'm just wrapping up my album, and you know, I didn't release an album yet for Korea, so which is why I've been working on that for quite some time, but it's all done pretty much. It's a matter of what am I gonna release as the single for that, because every song is fire. So I'm trying to figure out how to approach this. I'm trying to figure it out. Because it's going to be hot. The weather's going to be nice. So should I drop a summer banger as the single? Or should I do a feel-good song as the single? Like, this is all things that I'm trying to figure out. I'm going to New York next month. We got a video ready on deck. I'm going to be in Harlem. We're going to be in Brooklyn. We're going to try to stop by as many places in New York. You know hip-hop is from New York, right? I don't know if these rappers in Korea even know where hip-hop came from, man. I don't think they do. I don't think they know their facts. I don't think they know where hip-hop started. I don't think they know why it started, how it started. I don't think anybody, well, I can't say anybody, but I'm sure that most people don't know. So I want to show the world, especially Asia, where hip hop started. You know what I'm saying? So I got a video ready to go in New York. A lot of people's coming out. If you happen to be in New York at that time, y'all need to come out. It is gonna be litty. We got a lot of people coming out. Hopefully it doesn't turn into chaos, but you know, I got my right hand man out there setting everything up. Shout outs to T, shout outs to Ice. Shout outs to my brother Day Guns, who's helping out too. So yeah, we're gonna be shooting a video in New York. So if you happen to be there around mid-May, you need to come on out. The key is open in your phone. How do I do rap, Heba? Heba! Do it! 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 Do What up, Cuba? What's up, Cuba? What's up, Dominican Republic? I feel real good today because I woke up early. I had good 7 hours of sleep. I get to eat breakfast. I am feeling good right now. Colorado, what's up? Shout out from Brooklyn. Hey, Lizzie, if you're going to be in Brooklyn, we're going to be shooting a video there next month. So if you happen to be around, come out. Okay? I'll buy you a Snapple. What's the song? What's the song? Roa, 무슨 말 하는 거예요? 저 지금 김밥 먹어요, 김밥. 저 아침 먹는 게 저는 거의 아침 안 먹거든요. 근데 오늘 아침 먹으니까 기분이 좀 좋아요. 뭐 right now I'm in Asia. I'm in Korea right now. I just got in touch with California. I might be going out there very soon, actually, because they want me to go out there and rock the stage for them. So I'll be in Cali, like unexpectedly, actually. I'm sorry. I'm just really enjoying this kimbap right now. Atlanta, shout out to Atlanta, man. Hip hop scene out there is no joke. It's a little bit of hope. Honestly speaking, if I have to eat this every day, I'll go insane though. This is not something you can eat every day. This is like emergency food. You cannot eat this every day, man. I'm telling you that right now. I'll get you the dates, guys, okay? I'll get you the dates. Right now, I'm finalizing the dates. I'm finalizing the dates and then, you know, gotta get the flights. We gotta get everything set up. Why is there so many kids out today? 오늘 애들 무슨 특별한 날인가? 애들?
몰라요. 그냥 날씨 좋아서 나온 거 아닌가?
Flo, Mad Clown and Sunny are coming. Yeah, aren't they on tour? They're on tour right now, right? Sunny and Mad Clown. I know my other 동생 is, my 동생 is touring with them too. This new singer-songwriter 동생, female 동생 I know named Sobe. She's very good. She's on tour with them too. Damn, why did I go so easy on this verse, man? I said whip it fast, holla back. That's like third grade shit. I regret that. You know me, man, I don't do easy stuff. I did that when I was in second grade, you know what I'm saying? But it's okay. This ain't the only song. Hit the buzz and touch it, shut the room. Here's how I look like Glenn, bro. You look like Glenn. Which Glenn? Which Glenn, bro? Which Glenn you talking about, Willis? From Walking Dead? You sure? You sure I look like Glenn? I don't think so, man. Glenn's like a good looking dude. No, but I like Glenn, so thank you. You're lucky I like Glenn. You're lucky I like him. It sucks that he had to die though in Walking Dead. You know, to be quite honest with you guys, I didn't even watch Walking Dead. I only watched like one episode. I don't know anything about Walking Dead. I don't know anything about House of Cards. I don't know anything about none of that. On Netflix, I think the only thing I watched like back to back to back was Stranger Things. Besides Stranger Things, I ain't watched none of those series. Orange is the New Black looks pretty fun, but I didn't start that. I didn't start none of that. Do I really need to watch Walking Dead? Because that thing came out years ago. Fortnite. Yo, is every single person in America playing Fortnite? Like, for real? Like, every NBA player, NCAA, NFL, yo, everyone's playing freaking Fortnite. And in Korea, Battlegrounds is popular. So I've been playing that, like, before bed. I play, like, two rounds. And then by then, I'm super tired. I'll just go to bed. But Fortnite... Yeah, how do Fortnite 들어봤어? Game Fortnite? Fortnite?
몰라요? 못 들어봤는데?
Battleground랑 비슷한데 지금 네. 미국에서 지금 그 난리 났어 Fortnite 때문에.
재밌어요,
더? 몰라.
안 해봤어.
But you know, don't waste too much time on games, guys. Just you could play hard, but definitely don't be doing that all day. All right, well, we just got here, so I got to do this interview. So I gotta go soon. Yo, I like Battlegrounds though. It's fun. But yo, man, it's like I'm just collecting items for like 40 minutes. And the next thing you know, I'm dead. So it's like all I do is just collect items. And then I don't even get to use it. I don't even get to use it. Anyway. Can you add me on Battlegrounds? Well, the thing is, which one do you play? Because I'm on in Korea, it's Kakao servers. It's different. You might be using Steam. So if you're using Steam, we can't join the same game.
먼저 내리고 내리고 찾을게.
Hold on, guys. Alright guys, you guys have a good day. Thank you for your support once again. Please continue to listen to Judge Us and All I Need, and stay tuned with your boy Flo. I'm just trying to stay connected as best as I can. I got other stuff coming out shortly, so stay tuned. Thank you once again for just even joining my lives and following my Instagram. Really, it means a lot. So thank you for that. Peace. Bye. I'll stay on until I get in this elevator because that's when it's going to cut off. So what is raining with thunder and lightning? I'm ready and getting dizzy and I'm slaying. Finish your move on the back of the side while I groove to the cadence. Lose some patience. I'm losing my patience. I hit it with the bam bam. We playing old game show. We gang gang.
비상 엘리베이터 이용하라고요?
이게 무슨 말이죠? What does that mean? Nah, I know what that means. That means we gotta use the other elevator. The other elevator. (sighs) 이건가? 그냥 계단으로 올라갈까? 그냥? 운동 좀 할까? 아니야, 엘리베이터 타자. Oh my god, 14층이야? 우리 몇 층까지 가야 돼?
1층.
B3?
네, 나가가지고 딴 건물이.
Should we take the stairway or should we wait for the elevator? What do we do? Elevator or the stairs? It's 3 floors up. I'll be live later. I'll be back on live. I gotta just work right now. Don't delete this live? Why? Yo, I don't like leaving my lives up. I don't like it. Because I hate looking at it. I'll be cringing like at some of the stuff I'll be doing, you know? But I'll leave it up for like an hour or two, okay? I'll leave the live up for an hour or two. All right, peace. Peace. Bye bye. And it's cutting off. It's cutting off.